Good evening and welcome back to Let's Play Vampire the Masquerade Bloodlines. When we left off last time, I'd resolved one way or another to defeat Ming Xiao. So, it took a lot of doing, but I got there. So here we go, we'll launch right into my footage of that with guest commentary by primarily my 3-year-old and a little bit of my 6-year-old at the end, because I didn't know how long it would take, so I let them go ahead and wander into the room as I was doing this. So, here we go, enjoy!
What are you doing?
I'm gonna fight this big vampire.
Oh, he's super tall.
Yeah, it's really big, isn't it?
Yeah.
It's big and it's obnoxious and I hate it. Yeah, I hate that too. I'm gonna try again.
Mind playing.
Nope, mind playing right now, darling.
Oh, goodness. That mess. That's so messy. It's working. That mess is working.
It is, isn't it?
What do you do, man?
Quick save.
It's safe.
The Frozen song is playing. The song from Frozen that you like, that Elsa sings. I can hear Dad playing it. What's wrong, sweet pea? Huh? Dad said, yeah, to watch what you're doing and make sure you're not messing anything up, you know, knocking things over and whatever. You got upset about that?
Yeah.
It'll be alright. Go get this little one. It's gonna be a problem. Punk. There we go. This one too.
Mine's a bigger.
Do that. Sweetie, I need to be able to move my hand around. It's okay, you can stand here near me. You just can't hold onto my arm. Because then it gets stuck. Got it before it could. Okay, that one's gonna try to turn. I'm trying to kill. Yes, I am. It's kind of like screaming because it's corpse. Okay, watch out, guys.
That wolf is screaming.
Shoot. Shoot, shoot, shoot.
Kill you?
Yes, it will. Out of focus on what I'm doing here.
He died.
Shoot, these things can't help it.
What do they do?
They grow into copies of that. And then they're hard to kill when they're full copies.
Is it a female or
raise
kids?
Something like that.
That's super big, butter. Not big.
Don't touch my arm, love. Thank you.
I'm not.
Oh my gosh, I almost killed it. Oh! That was really freaking hard.
What happened?
Okay, let's save.
What happened, Mom?
I finally killed it, and it was a really, really difficult battle. Oh my goodness. What's this little one? Oh, it's just kind of left over. Very well, I suppose it will stay there. Alright. Whew. Alright, we finally got her down. Sorry about all the commentary from my son there. I didn't know how, I thought it would take a really long time to beat her, so rather than, you know, stay in a room for however long it would be, keeping my kids out, I was like, whatever, they can come in and watch me play, and then we managed to actually do it. So, whew, what is this on the floor over here? Oh, we must have knocked some decoration down. And there's the key! Alright, excellent. So... oh, yep. And where's the portal going to take me? I'm very curious about this. It's not going to make me go through the whole building, right? I wouldn't think. Are we just right back to the... You know, I don't even...
Where to?
I do need to buy... I desperately need to buy blood.
Need a fix?
I really, really do. And money... Oh, money's really low. That's not good. Well, I guess we stock up on the cheap ones. That's it. Oh, this is gonna be... this is gonna be ugly.
Where to?
Well... take me to my haven. I want to see if there's a new email now that I took out Ming Xiao. I'm nervous now, because she was a lot harder than I thought she would be. And so to go now and to battle, look like, I can't imagine LaCroix is going to be that much of a challenge, but his executioner may well be. Nervous about this. You know what, also, how are we looking here? 18 experience to spend. So, could top off strength. Top of stamina. But I can just blood buff, and I don't think I... Dodge? Battered defense? That might be important. Improved celerity? More potent. Maybe? Alright, I don't want to do any of it just yet. Let's get a quick save in here. I wonder, maybe I should go and like, I should. I don't actually need weapons, I just need to maybe sell a bunch of crap and get as much money as I can.
What's up?
Oh, what? That we're like at your house? Huh.
All right, here's what we got today.
Okay, I don't actually want any of that. This is, it's kind of awesome, but what do you got here? So you want to shoot things. Here's for Grandma. Okay, don't care about those. I'm gonna sell you whatever things that. Well, that's worth nothing. 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 Blood buff has twice the duration. I need to keep that. Decrease my chance of frenzy. I don't think I really care about that at this point, so. Sell it. Passive healing rate increased. We will keep. Plus one to dex. 201, but it might be useful. We'll hold on to it for now. Harvalize melee bonus. But melee doesn't matter, right? Because I'm brawl. Sold. Reduces the amount of damage done by gargoyles. Well, I may well be done fighting gargoyles. We can hope. Done. Alright. Katana's cool. Oh, man. The Talmera blade. It's awesome. It's really awesome. I don't need it. He will pay nothing for a severed arm. It's so cool. I want to keep it forever as a really sweet trophy. The blood's going to be more important. I got to go into this battle prepared. I don't need any of this stuff. I don't use the guns. We'll hold on to... Do I really want to do that? I want to hold on to Jamie Sue just because, again, memories, trophies... We'll hold on to this stupid thing. Alright. Can't sell any of that. Yeah, I think that'll do. We got some money to work with.
Where to?
Okay, I need to get some blood again.
Need a fix?
Hook me up. Okay, let's top off on the standard stuff. And then we can afford a couple of the... How much is this one? A couple of them... And we're done. Alright.
Where to?
Let's go do it.
Remember, wherever we go, it is the blood of Cain which makes our fate.
Okay.
Farewell, vampire.
Farewell. Well, I kind of like the fate I make myself. I mean, I don't really. I'm still feeling sort of like... I'm on the way to crashing and burning here. There's no way I'm going to get away with this. I've just made gigantic enemies of the Quajin. I'm about to make gigantic enemies of the Camarilla. The Anarchs still think that I killed... nothing's going to go well for me after this. It can't possibly. I've made an enemy out of, like, every faction. But I'm going to go out in a spectacular way, and I'm taking LaCroix down with me, so... Chunk?
I don't know what happened, but LaCroix says I'm not supposed to let you up under any circumstances. He says I should escort you out of the building, so I'm afraid you're gonna have to leave.
I really don't want to kill you, buddy, okay? I can't do that. Please just stand out of the way.
Ah, come on now, just leave, okay? I don't want to have to use force, but I am authorized to do so. Please don't make me do this, Missy.
I'm so sorry, Chunk. I have nothing against you. You're one of my favorite side characters. I really don't want to fight you, but I... Yeah. Just please leave.
If you won't go, then I've got no choice.
But to run away. Chunk, I really don't, oh, this is the one day I really don't want to fight this guy. Who are all of you? I'll fight you guys, I don't have a problem with that. Come here. You don't get to escape. I don't want to... Game, please don't make me kill Chunk. Yeah, I don't want to take the time to just beat all of you to death. That's kind of awesome right there. Look at that. Blah, dead in the wall. Are you the last one? We'll top off. Or I'm already topped off pretty well. Alright, can I go up now? Chunk. I'm so sorry, Chunk. I'm really sorry, man. Oh. Nope. Okay. Oh, thank goodness. I just really don't want to kill Chunk. He doesn't understand. He doesn't even begin to understand what's going on here. He's a nice fella. He's just in so over his head. Even more so than me. All right, LaCroix. Revenge wearing a pink beanie coming your way. Oh, that's interesting. Of course, it couldn't be easy. Couldn't be we just go up to his room. Oh, I can actually get through this. Or not. I could max out my security. Okay. It's foolish, but we're gonna try it. Let's get a hard save in, though. Okay, so save it. We will call this Wasting XP on Lockpicking. Wait, which one do I need? Ha ha! So where does that go in relation to where I could otherwise go? We gotta figure it all out. Okay, so this is probably just going to be a whole lot of circling around, right? Maybe this lets me shortcut through most of it. That'd be kind of nice. I have to pick it again. Really? Oh, no, no, no. That side I do. This side I do not. No, that's where I just came in, right? Or not. Every area looks like every other area I just left. Okay, here we go, here we go. Oh, this is promising. Now, unlike the Quajin Temple, I don't really necessarily want to kill everyone in the tower here. Because a lot of these are just standard security guys or guys like Chunk who they think that they're working for someone legit and they're just trying to do their job well. I don't really have anything against them. It's not their fault their employer sucks. I know, there was a door back there that it looked like I could go up, but it just seemed too easy, you know? That the first door I could enter would be the one that I would need to go through. Potentially just making things longer and harder on myself, but... Nice cafeteria. Old lilac food. Never mind me, just crouched in plain sight here. So is this the one then? Or is this... Nope, that just loops back to where I was. Ugh, so I should have just gone in here. Oh. What are you? Dead, that's what you are. Look at the whole lineup of them. Do I even care? Yeah, I guess I do. Gotta get past them. LaCroix Special Forces. Turn around, you idiot. Fine. You know what's really galling to me? He's less likely to betray any of these guys than he is to betray me. I'm so much more competent and better in minion. Huh? Just by... And you know, I'm sure they try to be good minions too, but just by virtue of being a vampire. Like, come on, I got all these skills and stuff, special abilities. But no. He would show more loyalty a bunch of humans who don't have the first clue what's going on, I'm assuming, because he doesn't see them as a threat. I would not have been a threat. Too late, now I am. I kind of really wanted to, like, punch him down into the lower floor there, just because I think it would be kind of funny. But then I would lose my stealth advantage, so it wouldn't be wise. But I do really, really kind of want to do it. You know, out of the way. Bam! Alright, I guess we'll do it this way instead. Maybe if I get it down to just one of them left, then I'll punch him over the edge. They're walking so close to it. Look, I mean, he's totally asking for it. Alright, let's get you. Oh, come on. Down, down, down. Oh, it was a terrible plan. Ugh. Maybe he can't fall off the edge. It would have been really funny. Very well. This will work. Oh, this mystical glowing pipe is probably where I want to go. No, I know, it's just the standard perception letting you know this is the path, but I love the way it's just twinkling like it's covered in fairy lights or something. Where in the world are we going? He's not hanging out in his normal room? Or am I just finding a very alternate path to it? Okay, so we can go there. What's this one? Another option. Anything going on with this? Not actually. Okay. Also quick save because things are going well. If I get cocky and die, I don't want to have to do it all over again. You know, once again, like, I don't even care about any of these guys or this lead-up. I just want to go fight the guy that I am here to destroy. Okay, I'm going to continue operating on the assumption that up is good. How far we've come from the days of sneaking ineptly through the museum. Is that guy rigged to explode? Maybe we'll leave him alone if we can. What is this big nest of garbage? Okay. So, where am I trying to go to here? Are these broken elevators, maybe? Perhaps they're not all broken. Maybe this one is not broken, looking rather like it isn't. Okay.
I anticipated you'd make it this far. I had no doubts about your capability. But I am not so easily betrayed.
Excuse me, who is doing the betraying?
Think about what it takes to live as long as I have, to come this far. Consider that lack of judgment in your last few seconds.
You little wuss. You little wuss. You've rigged yourself to explode. To try... Oh, this guy. Because he knows that he can't just take me on in a fair fight. I am not so easily betrayed. You betrayed me, you punk. We're not discussing anything. Consider this. You're going down.
Tick, tick, tick. I'll be in tow, kindred.
Help.
Help with what? Oh, he's gonna try it. Yeah, what a little punk. Oh, he is so... You should be embarrassed about yourself. Okay, time to chew on somebody a bit. Okay. Where did he go? Let's just load up on some stuff. Okay. No, where did he go? All I care about is LaCroix. Where did he go? Did he run up here somewhere? I didn't kill him, right? Did I kill him? I wanted to see his body. Can't break through that? Fine. No, he's gotta be around here somewhere. That can't be it. Freaking ran away. But I must have killed him, right? Oh, what am I gonna do with this explosive? Oh, hey. Oh no! Okay, so that's not the way to do that. Okay. All right, then. Where am I from everything else now? So what, I need to get to the top, arm the explosive, run away or something? Oh, oops. We'll figure it out. All I care about is killing LaCroix. The rest doesn't even matter. Oh, whatever. Fine, then. Alright. Who is shooting at me? Yeah, anytime you want to stop. Okay, so probably also a good idea, now that we know that that's LaCroix down there. Get a quick save right here. And I think I'm going to try... Do I want to just go up the elevator? It's going somewhere interesting. Or do I need... No, I bet I need the explosive off him first. Okay, so...
I anticipated you.
Coming for you.
Help!
Breathe. Beat me with a club. Please. What now? He's not dead. Oh, shoot! Dang it, I did it again. I meant to hit the button and... Alright, so what's gonna happen now? Well, first, I'm gonna die. With that thing that I just armed without meaning to. You know? Seems potentially problematic. Did I just die? Yeah, I just died. Okay, very well. I'm feeling like I did the wrong thing anyhow. I wanted to ride up the elevator. Okay.
I anticipated.
Yeah.
Tick, tick. Help!
That. And now, not down. I think I want to go up. And let's quick save now that I have that. As it goes, eh? This guy. Stop slicing me with that. It's so obnoxious. Dang it. It's quite the pack of them. Probably presence is not necessarily the thing that I wanted. Well, I mean, it'll be one of the things, but... Let's use a lot of the disciplines.
Okay.
Okay, you kind of are upsetting me the most. So we're going to focus on you. You're just standing here doing nothing. So I'm guessing what, we want to go to the penthouse and then blow everything up there? Maybe? He's shooting at me. Whatever. Open up, please. Okay. You know, I was wondering why it was mostly just, like, a bunch of humans I was fighting. You know? Where were his vampire allies? Does he have none? But, no, he's got some, apparently. Get up! Now you. You minions, I don't even care about you. Oh, I'm gonna have to fight the executioner, aren't I? Very well. Okay. Seems like a good spot for a quick save. Yep. What, you don't even have anything to say? No jabs or anything to throw at me? Alright, let's do it. Sheriff. Look at this. Where you at, buddy? I'm probably speaking too soon, but he's going down way easier than Ming Xiao. There we go. Wait, what is he doing? I thought I beat him. I did not anticipate this. Oh. Chiropter and Behemoth. Great. Oh, and he messed me up, too. Did something weird to me. Jeez, please. Okay, I just want to get over to these people who are not shooting at me, so maybe I'll leave them alone. I mean, I could probably fill up on blood with them, but... that's not good. Stop it! Just give me a second to try and figure out what I should be doing here. Oh, something with the light? Something with the light. Is there another light? Yeah. Okay. Okay, are there more lights? Not over here. Okay, you shot at me, so you're fair game. So I think we need to go get the light back on. It's helpful in some way, I think. What, is it broken? Come on. Alright. Oh. Will it recharge after a bit? No, that trick is done. Jerks. Hate them. Why does there have to be minions? Isn't it enough that I'm fighting this behemoth? I know. I'm complaining that the boss fight is tougher than regular fights. It's pretty silly. Oh, I think I gotta do this again. Oh, come on down. It's going terribly. Okay, I'm pretty upset about this. Last time I beat the tar out of him. I don't want to use any blood packs here because I'm going to need them later.
She's back, though.
What are you gonna do if you run up here? Man, I just stood and took that. I'm just blasting through all my blood packs. Just die. He's gonna probably kill me. Yeah. Okay. Losing patience. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and wind the upside down here. Please like and subscribe if you've enjoyed this. Come back and next time I'm going to go through this fight with him again off screen because it's the same as before. I will pick up when he turns into a big old bat again, and we'll see if we can work our way through that.